Memphis Homicide Sergeant Tony Mullins is investigating the shooting death of 23-year-old Arthur Salas. He hopes surveillance tapes taken from the crime scene will reveal the killer's identity.